This test that we recently did for the limousine crash was a little bit different for us. We haven't tested a limousine before. In this case, we were working with NBC, both with their producer as well as the correspondent.
I think the national media has realized that we're a company with some amazing capabilities to test and study things that in many cases are non-regulatory. And so the whole goal was to try to crash a limousine with some unbelted and belted passengers. And we thought it might be good to actually do a 30-degree angle crash.
Which is probably more common than a flat barrier in terms of real tests, because most people don't drive dead on straight into a barrier or a wall or an abutment.
So we had a total of 6 passengers in the vehicle.
We wanted to get every angle and capture the ATD at the right time. So that made it a little bit difficult to get certain angles, and just the structure of the limo itself inside, we ran out of room quickly.
Andy, in this case, puts in tremendous detail efforts into making sure that we execute our test according to plan.
Track is clear, vehicle is cleared, ready to launch.
Stand by for countdown. Launching vehicle in 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, it was pretty amazing. We actually knew that we would see some motion there with the unbelted. We didn't know exactly what we would end up seeing, but we saw really quite a violent crash, and definitely at least 3 of the occupants saw some extreme loading.
So it was what I would consider a fairly realistic condition, and for me, it was a surprise how well the vehicle actually performed, but it was also a little bit of a surprise at how dangerous of an event it was for the riders, both for the belted as well as the unbelted occupants.
I think whenever we get the chance to have media come in and see what we do, it's always great.
It's just cool to let everybody else know that, you know, we do this kind of testing, and you know, that we're just trying to improve the way occupants can be safe in all types of vehicles.
Because it's educational to the marketplace and kind of to the world we live. We're a company that's here to try to advance safety, and so it's really great to see that national media. It helps get our story out, helps people understand our capabilities and what we can do for them.
Yeah, it's very satisfying to be able to support an operation that's saving lives.